John, I never drank red soda pop.
Tanya, everybody in the world has drank red soda pop. You might have forgot you drank red soda pop.
I haven't had
that. Can't even be.
I heard that at Juneteenth.
They would take your Texas driver's license back if they know you ain't drunk red soda pop, Tanya.
I haven't had it.
You have had it. You have to have had it.
Don't tell nobody. They say that at Juneteenth, you drink red soda pop.
Everybody drinks red soda pop. That's the tradition of Juneteenth, barbecue and red soda pop. Now, you want to live in Texas and got a Texas ID and you ain't drunk red soda pop, I'm telling you, they will evacuate you for that. Okay? That's terms of getting out of Texas.
And what's the name of the red soda pop?
Big Red. Gotta be Big Red.
Is this the way?
Yes, you go straight on down
there. Big Red. It's gotta be Big Red.
Yeah, it's gotta be red soda pop. Number one red soda pop is Big Red.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you ain't gonna drink red soda pop, you're gonna have to leave.
What?
You're gonna have to leave Texas. I mean, that's just the way it is. They're gonna take back your Texas driver's license. They're gonna put you on plane, a bus, or a mule, or something, and get you up out of here.
What?
You got to drink red soda pop. Don't tell nobody that you ain't drunk no red soda pop.
It's a
let
big
that
deal.
Let that be a secret.
What's the big deal of red soda pop?
That's just it.
That's Texas,
that's,
huh?
That's Juneteenth, black folks, Negroes, Baptists, Pentecostals, everybody drink red soda pop. Now, you get in this lane.
Did I miss
don't,
it?
No, it's on there. It's raining, you're gonna get off on it.
Okay, all right.
I'm telling you, don't tell nobody. The first lady of the church, the hobo on the street, just passing by in conversation. Don't tell nobody. I have never drunk red soda pop. If they ask you, you lie and say, oh yeah, I've drunk red soda pop plenty of times.
Because it's a Texas thing.
It's a Texas thing. Got to have drunk red soda pop. Don't tell nobody. I mean, Eskimos come to Texas just to drink red soda pop. You else in Texas that ain't drunk red soda pop. People come from Australia, Tony. You know why? They eat barbecue and drink red soda pop.
Oh my.
Yep. The queen from England came over here. You know what she asked for? Some big red soda pop.
Lift every